Here we are at 3701 Highland Avenue in Berwyn, Illinois. That's ironic. That's the dealer where my 60 Chevrolet was bought. That's because Cicero is just one town east of here. Let's go in.
Hey, Barry?
Barry? What we do know is that eggs are lower in cholesterol and higher in vitamin D than previously thought. Just be sure to prepare them properly.
Looks like a 71 Zenith.
Eggs can be a part of a healthy diet. They've got boiled or scrambled with veggies. You
can take this up further and look for USDA certified organic eggs. These guarantee free range and diversity of eggs.
Yeah, that's good too. You got there a filter queen?
Yeah, need parts.
Excellent. Well, look at this. A 1973 Zenith 4-tube hybrid on the cart. It's like a D4030. Yeah, it's a model D4030. 1972. That was when they bought it new at Rex Television Service. Excellent, we're definitely buying that. Old Westinghouse dehumidifier.
Yeah, look at that. They make it flatten out and make a car out of it now.
Yeah, that's what they'd most likely do. A scrapper would take it and it'd be gone. An old wheelchair. There's an old heater. What we got here? Sears Cold Spot Freezer. Still works. Wouldn't expect anything less. Mid-60s vintage. We'll go ahead and buy that and call it a done deal. Here's the four-tube hybrid, all set and ready to go for the short drive home. I haven't tested it yet, so I don't know if it works or not. But I've had many of these over the years, and most of the time they do work. And being a 73 model, this should have the 19 DC12 chassis. So I'm pretty familiar with these all the way around. And if they do need work, they're usually a pretty easy fix. We got plenty of space in the trunk here. No clearance issues either. Can fully close the trunk with no issues. Here's the dealership that you saw on that dresser. Burgle Chevrolet and Cicero. They were at 52nd Avenue and Cermak Road. And I got the cart in the back seat here. Just got a sheet thrown down to protect them. So we're all set for a safe drive home there.
When I hear a serenade in blue. away, I hear you say forevermore.
And then the song became a sigh, forevermore became a sigh. But you remain in my heart.
Thank you.